Thanks for joining this M Solutions training video
on your new MS Test Pro HD Base T testing device. Today we'll have a close look at the HD Base T analyzer menu and its functions. But before we dive in, just a few words about the critical importance of the test device. When you install a professional or home video infrastructure, wiring, connecting, and performing a test viewing isn't enough. In fact, it's a recipe for a return visit, filled with time-consuming troubleshooting and repairs. You want to get it right the first time. That's where the MS Test Pro comes in. So let's start with the application. In the main window, there are three buttons, each providing access to its own menu. Today, we'll talk about the green HD Base T Analyzer button. Tap it to see a second level menu with three options, Basic, Performance, and Configuration. So let's start with the application. After installing the HD Base T cable, start with the Basic menu. The Basic screen helps you determine the quality of the connection and the signal strength. Just like your traffic light, green is a go, while yellow is a warning, and red lets you know that there is a high probability of line errors that should be handled before you leave the site. In this screen, signal quality levels are presented for both the transmit and the receive ends, each with their own parameters. You can see the HD Base T chip type used, the cable length, accurate to within 10%, and the frequency of the clock that is forwarded to the device. These are the basic data of the system. If we go back to the HD Base T Analyzer menu and select Performance, we can access more detailed information. On this screen, there are four columns, each representing a wire pair in your HD Base T cable, A, B, C, and D. Transmit or TX functions are available on the left side, while receive or RX functions are available on the right. Each side offers Max Error and MSE Error buttons. Max Error, or Maximum Error, predicts the likelihood that an HD Base T data link running over the cable will experience a bit error. MSE Error, or Mean Square Error, describes the signal-to-noise ratio of the data link running over the cable. When does an error occur? On the receive side, when the value displayed is greater than 1, or when the yellow line is passed, an error condition is close at hand. If the measurements pass the red line, it's a sign that a critical malfunction exists that requires handling. We wouldn't recommend leaving the site at this point. On the transmitting side, measurements over 18 indicate a malfunction. As with the receiving side, a good cable installation won't reach the red line. Now, let's go back to the HD Base T Analyzer menu and select Configuration. On the Configuration screen, we can access more detailed information, including the firmware version of the HD Base T chip, the pixel clock, the type of chip and chip class, support for Ethernet, RS-232 and infrared, HDCP and HD Base T status. It indicates whether the system is operating manually or automatically, as well as the operational state, HD Base T, LPPF, low power, partial functionality, disconnect, FB, Ethernet fallback, or bypass mode. You can also see the length of the HD Base T cable within an accuracy of 10%. And at the bottom, the video status is denoted as being on or off, and the presence of HDCP is indicated. You can view this information for both the receiving and transmitting end by tapping on their respective buttons. Okay, that's it for this time. Hopefully we've answered all of your questions. If you have any unresolved problems, you are invited to contact us and we'll be happy to provide additional information. Enjoy using the product, and remember, we're here to assist you.